We're gonna do this. We are going to do this.
De campagnebijeenkomsten van Kamala Harris trekken zoveel publiek dat de campagne steeds grotere arenas moet vinden. Dit stadion is gebouwd voor ijshockeywedstrijden. Hier passen 20.000 mensen in.
It's fun. It's electric.
With her coming on, it's been so much excitement that I'm happy to be here.
How much has changed in a couple weeks?
Absolutely. There's hope. Yeah, love it.
Do we want to live in a country of chaos, fear, and hate? Or a country of freedom, compassion, and rule of law?
Zoveel enthousiasme hebben de Democraten niet meer gevoeld sinds de opkomst van Barack Obama 16 jaar geleden. Hillary en Joe Biden kregen dit niet voor elkaar.
Look, Donald Trump, be very clear, intends to move us backward. Just look. And we're not going back.
I want to make sure that my daughter has the same rights as my mom did, as I have. I want to make sure that we don't go back to a time that she isn't able to access health care, to be able to have an abortion if she needs to.
You wouldn't have come for Joe Biden, right?
I wasn't as excited, we'll put it that way, yeah. But I'm really excited about her, that she's a woman.
We love Joe Biden, we love everything that he's done. But she is going to bring, I just think, a new energy that is needed.
Save USA! Save USA!
Met Harris als kandidaat hebben de Democraten in een paar weken tijd de achterstand in de peilingen op Trump ingehaald. Maar volle zalen zeggen niet alles. Dit blijft een verdeeld land en het is nek aan nek.